Hello friends, today we will see binary addition of fractional numbers. So to understand binary addition of fractional numbers, let's try to understand rules of binary addition. So rule number 1 is 0 plus 0 is 0. Rule number 2 is 0 plus 1 is 1. Rule number 3 is 1 plus 0 is 1. And rule number 4 is 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. See, in decimal 1 plus 1 is 2 and 2 is equivalent to 10 in binary. So 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So in decimal we can say that 1 plus 1 is 2 and 2 is 10. So this is most important rule of binary addition. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So let's do actual addition. Suppose we need to add 11.1 to the base 2 plus 1.11 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Means we need to add first binary digit into second binary digit and we need to get the answer in binary form. So we will write down these digits as follows: 11.1 plus 1.11. So we will match these fraction points. Now we will use rules of binary addition. Now nothing is given means 0 is there. So 0 plus 1 is 1. Now this 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. Now 3 ones are there. So we will use this 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1 that we already know. Now this 10 plus 1 means actually we are adding 3 ones. 1 plus 1 plus 1. And this 10 plus 1 will give us 0 plus 1 is equal to 1 and this 1 as it is, that's why 1 plus 1 plus 1 is actually 11. Okay, so 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 1 with carry 1. So we will write down that 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 1 with carry 1 and 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. And we will write down that fraction point over here. Okay, so this will be our final answer. Therefore, we will write down our answer as 11.1 to the base 2 plus 1.11 to the base 2 is equal to 101.01 to the base 2. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.